there's a whole new way for children to get to their favorite neighborhood as Sony Wonder presents brand new titles from Sesame Street. Created exclusively for video and audio, these releases bring all the joy and excitement of Sesame Street right into your home. First, it's Kids Guide to Life, Learning to Share, featuring special guest star Katie Couric. This lively adventure about sharing and friendship presents very valuable messages from Elmo and Zoe.
Yes, it's so much better. Yes, that is so much better. When you work or play together, you'll have a lot more fun. You'll have a lot more fun.
That's funny!
In Do the Alphabet, Big Bird takes Baby Bear and his Sesame Street friends on a laughter and song-filled learning experience that starts on A and winds up on Z with stops at every letter along the way.
A, B, C.
Coming soon, youngsters are encouraged to use their creativity with Imagine That, activities for rainy days and every day. Kids of all ages will want to join their Sesame Street friends in these imaginative games and songs.
Let's get dressed up. Let's imagine. Let's get dressed up and pretend we're somebody else.
And there's more to come. Two new videos. For an energizing experience, preschoolers can twist and jump with Elmo size. Then, join in the Olympic size fun with Slimy's World Games. Plus, each new video includes a special bonus, fun-filled booklets featuring playtime activities and much more. Also from Sony Wonder, Sesame Street's all-time favorites on video, plus audio cassettes and CDs, including sing-along travel songs and silly songs, and book and audio tapes, including Kids Guide to Life, Big Bird's Band Plays Together, and The Magic Shoes. Get to the place children love the most with Sesame Street video and audio, only from Sony Wonder.
Sesame Street, please, and step on it.
Sesame Street Dance Along.
Yay!
Yay! Thank you. Today, we're going to show you some really great dances like the Bird Call Boogie.
Hooray!
And the Batty Bat. Yeah? And you can dance along with us. The first dance is going to be really great. It's the pig trot.
Yeah.
Awesome.
Yeah, you really broke your chops.
Never say chops to a pig.
Anyway, next we have a very, very simple little dance. You'll see how we do it on Sesame Street. Now, all you have to do is just follow the kids and follow the leader. Mike.
Are you guys ready to dance?
Yeah!
All right, well, watch me and follow me. Here we go. Ready? All right. Come on and do a dance with me. It's just a little step or two. I'll teach you how to start right now. It's a very simple dance to do. First, you clap your hands. Then you stomp your feet. It's a very simple dance to do.
You guys are great. You guys are really good dancers. I didn't know how good you were.
Wait, I forgot to tell you. There's another little step or two. Hey, guys, you'll turn around and touch your toes. It's a very simple dance to do. Clap your hands. Stomp your feet. Turn around and touch your toes. It's a very simple dance to do.
I can't believe how good you guys are. You're really loose and you're dancing.
Oh, wait, I forgot to tell you. There's another little step or two. You pull your ears and flap your arms. It's a very simple dance to do. Clap your hands. Stomp your feet. Turn around and touch your toes. Now pull your ears and flap your arms. It's a very simple dance to do.
Hey, you flapped your arms really well. You guys are really great.
Oh, wait, I forgot to tell you. There's another step and then we're through. You'll stretch so high and all fall down. It's a very simple dance to do. Clap your hands. Stomp your feet. Turn around and touch your toes. Now pull your ears and flap your arms and stretch so high and all fall down. It's a very simple dance to do. Come on. Clap your hands. Stomp your feet. Turn around and touch your toes. Now pull your ears and flap your arms and stretch so high and all fall down. It's a very simple dance to do. Clap your hands, stomp your feet, turn around, touch your toes, pull your ears, flap your arms, stretch so high, all fall down. It's a very simple dance to do.
Wow.
I can't believe it.
Well, that was simple, but tough. Okay, everybody up off the floor, and then grab a bath towel.
Okay.
You can get one, too, because we're going to do the batty bat. Now, who could ever forget the batty bat? I could. Count. What is the batty bat?
The batty bat, my fine feather friend, is our Transylvanian national dance. We do it on our big holiday, Bat Day.
What's Bat Day?
Well, that's when you go to the baseball stadium and get a free bat. That's when I got Luba, right, darling?
Gee, Count, well, could you remind us all how to do the batty bat?
When I sing 1, 2, 3, turn around the floor... You turn round in circles. Yes, keep turning. And when the bat sang batty bat, you also flap your bat towels. Bat wings. Yes, wonderful. Now you do it too. Yes, if you don't have a towel, then use something else or just flap your arms.
Okay, everybody keep turning.
Okay.
Let's go bat.
One, two, three, spread out the cape. One, two, three, twirl round the floor. One, two, three, left foot you swing. One, two, three, then start to sing. One, two, three, loud as you please. One, two, three, counting with ease. One, two, three, doing the batty bat. With me doing the batty bat. Oh, my happy childhood in the Carpathian Mountains. How well I remember. So now in my own castle, I can enjoy this wonderful dance that I learned as a boy. I see just how wise was my whole family. They taught me to count, and so now look at me. I'm counting and dancing, and I swear that it's true. If you do the same, you will be happy too. Come, we try again. One, two, three, spread out the cape. One, two, three, twirl round the floor. One, two, three, left foot you swing. One, two, three, then start to sing. One, two, three, loud as you please. One, two, three, counting with ease. One, two, three, doing the Betty Bat.
Batty, 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 batty.
One, two, three, count.
Batty,
one, two, three, count.
Batty, batty,
one, two, three, count. Dance with me, doing the Betty Bat. Ha 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 ha! 1, 2, 3, count! Ah, yes! Batty Bat! Congalucha! Yes, yes! Batty, 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 bat! Oh, come dance with me doing the Batty Bat!
Okay, now wipe off your foreheads because this next one is gonna be a biggie.
Hey, Team Face.
Uh-oh. What is it, Oscar?
I have a little request.
Really? What is it, Oscar?
Stop dancing.
Okay.
What do you mean, okay? I said stop dancing.
That is our next dance. Stop dancing. Okay. Listen, now you guys dance to the beat any way you want, okay? But when the kids say stop, just freeze. Just freeze, okay? But when they say dance, start dancing again. Yeah.
Hey, that's not stopping. That's dancing. Okay, you can stop stopping. Okay. Now, our next dance is for the birds. We're going to have some music, and you're going to dance to the music, and after the duck goes... Okay, you'll do the same thing. Pretend you're a duck, and you answer... Quack, 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 quackity, quack. And then after the chicken goes... Good. Then you're going to be a chicken and answer.
Quack, 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 clackety, clack.
And the same goes for when Hoots the Owl goes hoot, hoot, and dance. You'll see. Here we go.
Oh, hey there. You're just in time. We're going to do the bird called Boogie, and you can do it too. Come on, everybody, do the bird called Boogie with me. yeah. Come on, everybody, do the bird call boogie with me. Woo! First we boogie like a duck, I'll tell you how it's gonna be. Now my main duck will boogie with you. He'll start quacking and you quack too, yeah. Go! Quack, quack, quack! Quackity, quack! Quack, quack, quack! Quackity, quack! Oh yeah! Do the bird call boogie with me! Come on everybody, do the bird call boogie with me. Zappin' you up, zappin' you up. Hey, come on everybody, do the bird call boogie with me. Yeah, gonna boogie like a chicken, I'll tell you how it's gonna be. Now my main chicken will boogie with you. She'll start clucking and you cluck too, yeah. Go, clack, clack, clack. Oh yeah, do the bird call boogie with me. I know an owl, he'll boogie with you. He'll start hooting, then you hoot too. Hoot, 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 hoot do you hoot? Hoot, 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 who do you hoot? Go! Hoot, 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 who do you hoot? Hoot, 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 who do you hoot? Oh yeah, do the bird call boogie. The bird call boogie, doodly doot and doo, doodly doot and doo. The bird call boogie with you know who? Me!
Good idea. Everyone sit down.
Thank you.
Take five. Oh. We'll watch someone else dance. Now, if you're not tired, you can dance along with them. Here's Grover and Bert.
Hi, Grover. Wanna dance?
Perhaps later.
Pigeons, and I love how they walk. And I've created a really cool dance called Doing the Pigeon. Doing the Pigeon. Dancing a little smidgen of the kind of ballet sweeps me away. Doing the Pigeon. Doing the Pigeon. People may smile, but I don't mind. They'll never understand the kind of fun I find. Doing the pigeon. I love it. Doing the pigeon. It's me. Doing the pigeon every day. Oh, boy, is that exciting? Now, I'll show you how to really do the dance good, okay? Oh, this is gonna be way out. Okay, feet, do your stuff. Smile, but I don't mind. They'll never understand the kind of fun I find. Doing the pigeon, doing the pigeon, doing the pigeon every day.
Oh, hi. Oh, we're stretching because it's time to dance again. So stand up for the Any Way You Feel dance.
Jump, jump, go for the ceiling, jump, jump, whoa, what a feeling. feeling. Jump, jump, reach for the sky. Now jump, 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 don't be shy. Don't sit there like a lump. Do the Birdland jump. Well, jump, little children, jump and hold your feet. Jump, little children, jump and hold your feet. If you don't have one, then give your nose a tweak. Yeah, jump, jump, grab your schnozzle, jump. Jumping so good for your soul. Jump, jump, touch where you sneeze. Now jump, jump, it's a breeze. Now jump, 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 do the Birdland jump. Well, jump, jump, jump with your wings across your chest. Yeah, jump, 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 hold your wings across your chest. If you don't have wings, your arms are second best. Yeah, jump, jump, jump with delight. Now jump, jump, hug yourself tight. Now jump, jump, and do your part. Well, jump, jump, and feel your heart go thump, thump, thump. Do the Birdland jump. Oh, yes. One more time. Oh, well, jump, jump, jump with your hands on your knees. And jump, jump, jump.
Now you know all the Sesame Street dances. You know what to do next?
Go back and
do them again. In the meantime, just keep dancing.
Jump, jump in a crouch now. Jump, jump, don't be a crouch now. Jump, jump, feel the beat. Whoa, jump, jump, make your feet go bump, bump, bump. Do the Birdland jump. One more time. Well, jump, jump, jump with your wings in the air. Well, jump, 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 wave your wings in the air. And if you ain't got wings, well, get your hands up there. Oh, jump, jump, stay with the group now. Jump, jump, don't be a boob. Yeah, jump, jump, don't snooze off. Jump, jump, shake your blues off. Jump, 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 do the Birdland jump.